Hello everybody, I'm not sure if it's recording sound, but I guess I will do a voiceover anyway. Those are teabags. They look not too well because they are used. And I want to check if those are fabric or paper bags or if they are plastic, because I do not like to have too much plastic in my tea, actually. And I try out baking them here in my oven to see if they melt or burn. This does not work. I have to lift it higher up. Now I can't see it, but I can hope it works. Nothing melted so far. Eighty degrees centigrade, at, I guess it's that's the glass, so it should be hot enough inside, probably far over 100. This is at 90 degrees centigrade. If it would be plastic, it should have melted by now. Oh, toasty. Started to burn. I guess I stop now before it bursts in flames. So, they obviously started to burn. but no sign of melting. I'd say it's a pretty safe bet that they are based on natural materials, or at least not on plastics. No sign of melting.